If I was Jay-Z, you'd be my Beyonce. We could rock the nation like they do. And if I was Da Vinci, you'd be Mona Lisa. Paint a smile perfectly on you. And if I was James Dean, you could be my Audrey. Breakfast at Tiffany's for two. So throw me away, cause if I were a boomerang, I'd turn around and come back to you. Back, back to you.
It's Madison, and today I'm going to be filming my swimsuit collection video. So instead of doing this video alone, I decided Emily, my cousin, can be in the video, and she's going to show some of her bathing suits too.
Hello.
This is Emily, my cousin.
It's Madison, my cousin.
So first we're going to show you our bathing suit tops and then our bathing suit bottoms after. So I'll show you my first top and then Emily will go, and you know, she only has a couple, but
I have two, but you know.
That's okay. So this is my first top. You've probably seen it in a previous video that I've done. It's just from Target, and I actually got it for like $4, which is awesome. And it's just like a bandeau and has this like craziness in the front. And that's pretty much it.
This is my first top. It's a classic bandeau, and it has like a little, not like a belt buckle, it's kind of like a circle that's like right in, like connecting your chest assist. And it's it's like gray, and then it has like the rainbow like stitching, and then inside it's like lime green.
Where's it from?
Target. I just said that. Did I say it? Oh, well, we'll figure it out.
So my next top is another bandeau one. This one's kind of like tie-dye, I guess you could say. It's a little bit push-up also. It's from Victoria's Secret Pink, and I actually got this one on sale too, which is pretty good. It comes with straps, but I don't really like the straps because I like to use this to tan. Because you get a nice even tan.
This is my second top. It's from Walmart, not Target. It's a purple based with orange, like, what do you call it?
Salmon pink.
Yeah. It ties on the back and on your neck.
Cute, cute, cute. So my next bathing suit is from Kohl's, and this is from like last summer, I think. Which is kind of like, I don't know how you would describe this.
It has the ring like my first bathing suit, but it has like charms.
Oh yeah, this one has, but it's rusty. See, you gotta be careful. It got rusty from the water. Oh my.
Or you raunchy.
I don't know how to describe the pattern. It's just like pinks and orange and whites and greens.
That's
pretty much it, guys.
It makes like a triangle, and then it's like colored, like triangles repeating itself in like different colors.
What are you talking about? This is what it looks like. Okay.
It's whimsical and it's awesome.
So then my next top is just like this pink bandeau with a little tie in the front. It's just from like Old Navy or something. I don't really like it that much, to be honest with you. Like, I don't know. It's not my favorite one, but you know, it's good for tanning and stuff. So then my next bathing suit is just this like regular tie one. It ties on your neck and it ties on the back. And it's just blue with white polka dots. And it's kind of a helper. Did you say pillow?
No.
It's kind of a pillow. No. And this one is from Kohl's, and it's by Candies, which is either Jessica Simpson or it's Britney Spears.
Oh yeah, Britney Spears.
Britney Spears, one of those people's that their clothing line. So yeah. Oh, also, it ties in the front, but you can't untie the tie. You feel me? You can't untie the tie. So then my last top is from Forever 21. It's just this black basic bandeau one with a cooled gold emblem. It's like a triangle, and you can't remove this one. You can't remove the triangle in case you want it. And no, I have not worn it, but it does come with strings. No, straps. It comes with straps,
not strings, straps.
Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna show the bottoms.
So to go with my first bathing suit, I have the matching bottoms, where it's basically the same exact thing except bottoms. They have the ring-a-ma-jigs. They have the...
I love like, that! Ring-a-ma-jig.
Ring-a-ma-jigs. There we go.
All right.
And then, it's cute and it fits and it ships for a low price.
So for my first bottoms, I just have these black ones from Victoria's Secret. I think this is just Victoria's Secret. I'm not sure if it's pink or not. I think it's just Victoria's Secret. and they're just black ruffle ones. You've probably seen these so many times. And the cool thing about these ones is it has a little ruching on the butt. It makes your butt look nice.
The last bomb is to go with the fringe purple. It's like kind of like Indian theme. Yeah, you know. So it has the fringing on the side that's like a tie, and it's cute, and I like it, so.
All right, so for my next bottoms, they're just the same ones as the black ones, except this bluish purple, what do you call this, indigo? This indigo color, and they have like turquoise on the inside, which is cool. So, and so for my last pair of bathing suit bottoms, these are just black ones from Victoria's Secret again, and they just have these like three strings on the hip bone, which is nice. So they're just pretty cute. So that is the ending of our bathing suit collection video. Thanks to Emily for being in it with me.
No problem. I'll be in her Bean Boozled, which will be appearing next. If she sent a video and find it, yeah. Okay, continue.
If you want to see more of Emily, she will be in my next video, which is next Saturday. Basically, that's what she was trying to say. So be on the lookout for that. It's the Bean Boozled challenge video.
Don't do it.
Don't. So that's it from us. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Deuces. Peace.